Hey guys, Telebuzz is back with more gossip on Colors TV popular serial Bepana. The serial plot is currently revolving around Zoya and Aditya's lives, where their parents are trying to keep them away from each other by getting Aditya busy with the job and setting up Zoya with another guy. In the last episode, Zoya goes to Aditya's house to make some arrangements for the anniversary party, but since her phone battery is low, she goes to Aditya's room to charge her phone, but ends up cleaning his room, and Aditya's mother scolds her and asks her to leave. The upcoming episodes will have some exciting romantic scenes between Zoya and Aditya. As Zoya leaves her phone in Aditya's room, she secretly goes into his room to collect it, but just then his mom enters and she is forced to hide in the bathroom. Aditya, who returns from his job, enters his bathroom and is shocked to see Zoya there. She gets frightened and slips on the soap and falls into Aditya's arm. They then share a romantic eye lock below the shower, drenched in the shower of love. So guys, what do you think of Zoya and Aditya's hot bathroom romance? Tell us by writing in your comments. Like and share this video, and don't forget to subscribe to Telebuzz for more updates and gossip.